Murray out in the ice against Donald Brashear. What's going to happen here, do you think? Now the ref's going to go talk to them.
Like a lot of good.
What's he going to do? Like, why is he doing? Is he begging them not to fight?
Off the draw. Here's Pothier with it now. Goes cross ice and Simpson gets to center. Chips it in. Down low to the corner. Rob Ray goes in to get it. Grabs onto Kapanen. Back to the point. Pothier shot. Hits for Metz. Swings and spins it wide. Down front of the net. Rob Ray and Brian Brashear. And finally they dropped him. The penalty call was on the way in the first place. As Ray comes in, lands a couple. Took a couple in the first place. And now Brashear trying to yank his jersey off. Ray trying to get a hand free, falls, gets back up. And now Ray trying to come over the top of the right hand of his own. And I think Ray had been cut earlier in this fight as he took one really early. Well, I think that was a helmet cut. If you look at where that cut is.
Look out here! And Simpson just went in after Brashear. Now he's pounding away. Anybody can get a hold of. Here goes Patty Lalime.
Esche comes in, so Lalime comes down ice.
They're going to go.
Well, Esche won't take the mask off. Lalime does it for him. Lalime gets the sweater over top of the head of Esche, but he falls down. Now Esche tries to get another hand over the top.
This might be what the Senators needed. Now we got another one going in the corner. Looks like Sean Van Allen.
Radivojevic.
Yep. They're going. Are they ever going?
Well, Radivojevic is absorbing more than he's... I don't think he's thrown one yet. And I think Radivojevic has been cut.
The goalie's still at it.
Van Allen falls and that gives Radivojevic a chance. Well, now gradually getting players off the ice.
And Simpson's still cruising around. Hurry, look out here. Old time hockey's back in Philadelphia. And you think the crowd loves it? I think so. Started from the faceoff, Rob Ray out against Donald Brashear. You got the feeling something was going to happen. They follow each other all the way to the net. Ray's looking for anybody at this point. And he finds somebody. And away they go. And Brashear is one big man. And he shows it there. And then after that, Simpson jumped in. That started some more work, and then the goalies went at it. Listen to the crowd now. And here's a guy that wishes like heck he could have been in this, because Burke is one of the tougher goalies in the league. He loves it.
Well, Lalime and Esche have both been ejected, so Prusak and Burke will have to come out and finish this game.
And there go the goalies. They had some fun. And Patrick Lalime did a little better than his last fight. Who was that again, Dean?
Felix Potvin.
Felix Potvin, who's one of the tougher goalies in the league. Not much was thrown here in either one of them. Oh, yeah, the fans don't like this stuff, huh? Jeez, sir. I love when people say that. They're all up on their feet and into it.